urgent maintenance on a second home in regional New South Wales. So those are the requirements to be granted a permit. And the police commissioner said yesterday that even if the permit system fails or there's technical difficulties, police who stop cars will still be able to find people, that this permit system was just in place to make it easier for police to more quickly identify who was breaching the public health order and who had a valid reason to travel. And also, if you live in the LGA's concern, you will now need to register your singles buddy visitor on the Service New South Wales website. So that's a new requirement that kicked in from midnight last night.
Alison Zhao reporting on the COVID situation in the Greater Sydney. Now to Queensland. That state's recorded no new local COVID cases in the latest reporting period. The state's Health Minister Yvette Dath provided this update a short time ago.
No new community cases, and we have two new cases that are overseas acquired.